Wasn't really anywhere to be seen in the first heat, but he made a mess of that, and he's number two.